ring from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton!
It might have something to do with the international dateline, Michael Cole, but can you tell me what time it is?
Yeah, it's Tiffy time. Now, Tiffany Stratton beat Zelina Vega to qualify for this Elimination Chamber match tonight. She picked up a big victory over Liv Morgan last night on Friday Night SmackDown. She could be a dark horse in this event.
I completely agree with you, Cole. Tiffany Stratton to this point has absolutely lived up to the hype, but we're going to find out a lot about Tiffany in this particular matchup, because inside the chamber, there is no hype. Just flesh and steel and five opponents willing to tear you to shreds to take what you want.
A former NXT Women's Champion as well. She said she's looking to become the youngest Elimination Chamber winner ever.
Tonight, the center of the universe can be found in Perth, Australia.
You saw the rankings on top of the pods of the WWE 2K video game rankings. Always controversial. Tiffany Stratton with a 79, and I don't think she'd be happy with that. And Stratton now showing off.
Tiffany Stratton extremely early on in her career here in WWE, but wasting no time making an impact of her own.
Yeah, showing off that Team USA gymnastics background. Cover on Becky. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Lynch. And now a Naomi who's got a kick out as well.
The submission may not technically happen outside of the ring, but Lynch may have just damaged Tiffany's arm irreparably.
And now Liv Morgan.
Stomping Tiffy through the mat.
And now Naomi up on top of a pod.
Oh my
Naomi
God!
With a sunset flip powerbomb from the top of the pod. Stratton
cover.
Takes advantage.
Tiffany stole it.
Naomi has been eliminated.
What a brilliant decision by Tiffany Stratton. Oh, no, no, no. Lynch looking for the manhandle slam. This will be the end of Tiffy time.
Tiffany Stratton able to counter, though. And now Stratton shoves Lynch into Raquel off the top of the pod. And what does Stratton do now? You don't think.
Look, I certainly hope not. No, 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 no.
Stratton launches herself off the pod!
A swanton takes out the field!
Oh, no! What a counter! What
he's
a counter!
Got him. He's got
counter him! By Owens and Cena again at 2.5! Kevin Owens with a tremendous counter!
Both these men just refuse to lose!
Kevin Owens, who's been so impressive, gonna go to the top rope, launching himself. Senton for the win, hooks the leg on Cena, who again powers out.
What's that clothesline?
Owens, pop a power bomb. Cover on Cena, hook of the leg. Owens
he
got
him.
Owens got him. Kevin Owens has beat John Cena.
This is akin to Joe Willie Namath claiming he's going to beat the Chiefs. You had Kevin Owens call it. Kevin Owens called his shot like a Bambino at Wrigley Field and said, I'm going to beat John Cena. Kevin Owens walked out here and did just that. He did the unthinkable.
On my first night on Raw, I said anybody who didn't know me yet wasn't worth my time. Well, now, everyone knows who Kevin Owens is. I'm the man who started a fight with John Cena but I'm also the man who just finished that fight. And now that I've beaten John Cena, John, I have some veteran advice. It's time for you to go, because your time is way up, but my time is now, because the champ is here!
Wow. He called it, he backed it up.
Still standing.
Just bouncing off the massive chest of Omos. Kofi Kingston saying, chop him down, Axe.
This is why the New Day tried so hard to isolate Styles. Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston's legal. Kofi now up to the top rope. Kingston now caught by Omos.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's a slinging Kingston.
That could be
it. I've been waiting for this.
A dangerous sign of things to come.
Have you guys ever seen a look like that on the face of the New Day?
Never.
Kofi Kingston just runs in Omos, tossed into the corner.
Keep going, Omos.
Omos is having his way.
Oh, my goodness.
And laughing every step of the way.
They're getting run over by a freight train. And then the smile. Omos looks like he's having fun out here. Oh, my goodness. Spine busting.
Look at the pressure on the spine of Woods.
The size of that hand.
Yeah, and then the claw right across the face of Woods. And AJ style, like the veteran should do, directing traffic. Omos.
Just effortless power pull.
And this time to Kingston.
Omos is systematically breaking down the Raw Tag Team Champions.
The New Day have been rendered almost helpless. And AJ Styles,
whoa.
A phenomenal forearm off the shoulders of Omos.
And now Kofi Kingston. Kofi is all alone with Omos.
I don't think Kofi has any idea where he's even at right now. I think he thinks he's in St. Pete.
Oh my God!
That's what I'm talking about. Omos! One foot!
And now the humiliation of being pinned by the 1 foot of Omos. We have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, AJ Styles.
That was complete and utter destruction.
What you have to say is give credit to AJ Styles for seeking out this partnership with Omos.
There's no doubt about it. His roots are deep in Madison Square Garden, and he's in trouble. But can he pull it off against overwhelming odds?
Yeah.
And don't fall for this.
Oh, come on. He can't make this mistake.
If Rocky goes for this, it's a rookie move, there's no doubt. Well, we saw Crush earlier today on Superstars in that tug of war.
Exactly.
We know he'll take a shortcut just like he did this morning. And the injured Mark Henry is locked in. Oh, wait a minute. One, two. Whoa, that was so close. And look, oh, wow, look at the power. What strength. Look out, Goldust comes in. Rocky's all over Goldust. Yes. Two on one. Wait, yeah. Come on, referee. Get Goldust out of there.
Yeah,
double team effort. Rocky Maivia.
You're looking for the mismatch. You got it.
And look at this. Over the top goes
right
Goldust.
Out.
Rocky Maivia battling the Big Crush at Big Hawaiian. What a powerhouse. Come on.
He better watch out for that heart punch.
A heart punch to push you away.
It looks like it's
coming. Blow.
That was not a heart punch.
That was a low blow. And why is the official allowing?
I have
this
no.
This is absurd.
The officiating tonight has been totally incompetent.
Oh, God. Big mistake.
Drop kick, don't find body press. Big kick. Woo! Now it's one on one. Can the kid do it? Can he do it against a two-time Intercontinental Champion? Goldust has felt the heart punch. Put him away, Rock.
This young kid making his debut, just being a prominent superstar in the World Wrestling Federation, that's impressive.
Look at this. Rocky Maivia with Goldust.
Shoulder breaker.
And yes! Oh. One, two, I can't believe it!
Here is your winner,
oh my God,
Rocky,
I feel like my name should be Adrian.
What a way to make your debut with a big show in the Big Apple at the Survivor Series.
Dominic Mysterio setting his sights on Logan Paul.
Ready to go toe-to-toe. Logan Paul not having it. Into the legs of Rey Mysterio.
It was a trap. Logan was in this position Monday night. This time, are we going to see it?
619 right to the face of Logan Paul.
Dominic wasting no time. Going to show him how it's done. Frog splash from the top.
That's just one. Get ready for number two. There it is.
But Miz tagged himself in.
Miz is now legal, slamming Dominic onto Ray. Skull crushing finale, what a turnaround!
Wait.
Yes!
Wait.
Yes! Three!
The team of Logan Paul
and the Miz!
They did it! I knew they'd do it! We all knew Logan Paul and the Miz would do it! These two might be the next tag team champions.
I can't say we all knew it, but...
No, we didn't.
An impressive performance by The Miz and Logan Paul. That's undeniable.
I am in complete disbelief right now. I cannot believe that The Miz and Logan Paul have defeated The Mysterio.
Believe it, Saxton. It just happened before our very eyes. This calls for a celebration.
On the biggest stage of them all, The Miz.
Wait a minute!
What the? Scroll crushing finale!
Miz, how could you?
What was that for? Now I'm really confused.
After his most triumphant moment, Logan Paul gets a skull-crushing finale.
Miz and Logan Paul just earned a victory over the Mysterios, and then The Miz turns on Logan Paul.
Well, there's only room in the spotlight for one, it would seem. The A-lister.
His ego knows absolutely no bounds.
This just confirms that The Miz only truly cares about The Miz.
See you, Mongoose.
Nice, hang on.
Corbin with a right.
Goodbye, Mongoose. Goodbye, Corbin.
And now a choke slam to Baron Corbin.
But you got to get him over the top rope.
Mark Henry ran into the boot by Slater. Not caught by the world's strongest man.
Bad idea, Heath.
And he's Slater.
Oh, no, there goes the Red Dragon.
Goodbye, Slater. Tyler Breeze trying to sneak up from behind on Mark Henry. And
no, bad idea.
Sure, that was so wise. And Tyler Breeze going to go for a ride.
See you, Prince Pretty.
Now Kane turns his attention to Mark Henry. And these two behemoths will slug it out in the middle of the ring. Now Kane and Darren Young
working together to get the world's strongest man out. And they did it.
And D. Young's excited. You can't blame him.
He hasn't won the whole thing yet.
for yourself.
Yeah, making an impression.
That is how you do it.
Baron Corbin arrived on the scene and won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. You could not ask for a bigger moment.
Came to WrestleMania, had an opportunity, and kicked the damn door in.
Did he ever?
That's how you make a statement. Well done, Baron. Well done. What a future that young man has.
Congratulations
Baron
Corbin.
And now Seth Rollins is going up top.
Wait, what?
Rey Mysterio has to look on.
I need you to know, this is all you need to get your hands on me. Come on, look at him. Look at him, Rey. Look at him.
A Dominic Mysterio caught Rollins talking trash to Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, Dominic's got his hands on the kendo stick.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to manipulate Seth Rollins on the top turnbuckle. Both men through the table.
My goodness. My goodness.
Ain't no trying. Rey Mysterio is handcuffed to the rope.
Rey Mysterio is defenseless.
Rollins with the kendo stick. That is, oh no, and Murphy. With one more, I don't like this scene at all.
He's gonna make Ray watch.
Seth Rollins is marching.
Dominic Mysterio cuts down Seth Rollins as Rollins was walking towards his own mother.
I don't even want to know what Seth Rollins had in mind. Thank God for Dominic Mysterio.
And here goes Dominic.
Dominic Mysterio incensed sends Rollins into the steel.
Dominic Mysterio doing whatever he's got to do for his family.
And now Dominic Mysterio has to deal with Murphy. Down goes the Disciple.
Fighting Rollins, fighting on Murphy. Come on, Dominic.
And the 619 of sorts sending Rollins into the barricade. And now Dominic Mysterio setting him up. 619.
Trip to San Diego proper.
Can Dominic Mysterio do this? Can Dominic Mysterio pull this off?
Going to the top turnbuckle.
Now's your chance. Let's go.
Climb, Dominic. Climb.
Rollins is down in this street fight. And the knees right to the midsection.
He is a blue chipper, no doubt about that. 1996 Olympic gold medal winner in freestyle wrestling. A Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania native is Kurt Angle.
You better hope he does better tonight than the Steelers did today.
Oh, man. Didn't learn that in the Olympics.
No. Uh-oh.
Pretty basic clothesline.
What is this? Hey. Looks a little on the angry side.
You do not boo an Olympic gold medalist.
What?
You do not boo Olympic gold medalists. I'm the best in the world. I came here for you. You do not boo me.
Now, you know what? I sort of like that. You got to respect that, JR. That's wrestling for you. That's standing up for what's right. They should always respect an Olympic gold medalist. This guy went out and fought for his country.
Well, and he earned respect on the amateur match. He's got to earn respect here. Shoulder block. I'm impressed by Stasiak thus far as well. He's another young kid in his mid-20s.
Boy, you'll really turn.
I'm not turning on anybody.
Oh, boy.
At least I'll make a commitment.
All right, commit. Who are you impressed by now?
Inside cradle. Yes. Oh, nice move by Angle. Got another near fall on Stasiak.
Rolling out.
And Angle comes back with a power slam. Will that be enough? No, no, it will not.
Well, you know what? He's distracted. People have the audacity to boo an Olympic gold medalist.
Well, I'm sure that Angle's not used to being booed. No doubt about that.
I think probably that's...
Oh, gosh!
Wow, that knocked him out.
Nice move by Sean Stasiak, who's also making his debut. And now Stasiak...
Well, I'll just tell you this. I don't think Kurt Angle would ever be booed in any other city other than Detroit. Oh, my!
Nobody there for the cross body.
That was smart. You see Kurt Angle signaling to everybody how smart he is? Look at this!
Angle with a modified slam, a fall away.
Oh,
left hook.
Beautiful!
And the Olympic gold medal winner.
Everybody is down.
This has been incredible. An incredible match between Angle, Triple H, Rousey, and Stephanie. Now Kurt Angle goes shoulder first into the post, which effectively takes him out of the match for the moment. Stephanie turns her attention to Rousey.
Oh.
She goes shoulder first to the post.
You never hit a steel pose like that in the octagon, Ronda.
Triple H pleading with... I should say Stephanie pleading with Triple H. What do we do, she asked. Hunter looking for the pedigree.
They've got a plan, and here
double
it comes.
Pedigree, Corey.
Stereo pedigrees from... Oh, no.
Triple H set over the top rope.
Oh!
Stephanie rolled through by Rousey.
Oh, no.
Block again.
Stephanie's holding on with everything she's got in her body.
Stephanie blocking again.
Ronda wants to tear Stephanie's arm off.
Stephanie screaming.
No,
Rousey positioning.
Please. No.
Look
no,
at the leverage.
No.
Here we go.
Celebrate and witness this incredible moment for the new chapter in the career of Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
I cannot say how impressed I am with the in-ring debut tonight of Rowdy Ronda Rousey. An absolutely incredible night for this young lady as she embarks on her career here in WWE.
And let's not forget to give credit where it's due to Kurt Angle. Incredible performance by the WWE Hall of Famer. But can someone please let me know how Stephanie's arm is?